Guys, welcome to Supremo Traders and let's start to analyze the market for tomorrow, that is for 8th of February 2021. Okay, so first of all, apologize for last week. I'm not able to make the videos for pre-market analysis due to some personal reason. Okay, guys, but from now, we'll try to make a video on everyday basis. Thank you, guys. Thank you for your support. So let's start and let's go to our watch list for tomorrow. So if you see on my screen, as you know, Bank Nifty is one of the index that we traded daily, then Tata Steel, Sun Pharma, Bajaj Finance, and Hero MotoCorp. These are the four stocks that I selected for the tomorrow. Okay, guys. So let's start to analyze one by one. So first we'll go in a Tata Steel. So I already saved some marking to make video size small. So if you see the time frame I use for marking is 15 minutes. Okay, guys, so if you see on my screen, this is the first point, this is the second point, this is the third point, and this is the fourth time by Tata Steel. If it comes here, it may go down from here. If it breaks, you can see a good up move in a Tata Steel. Okay, same trend line from upper side. If you see first time, second time, from these two points I mark the trend line, third time it comes and now stock is at same level. Okay, so if it breaks this area, so this area is very crucial for Tata Steel. So even in a horizontal line also, if you see 1, 2, this much support resistance, this, so if it breaks this, you can see a good up move. Okay, guys, so understand the psychology behind this. And if it not, if it takes resistance here, it goes down, and if it breaks this gray color zone, then you can see a fall. Okay, so this is how we trade at Bank Nifty. We'll wait to break this to up move and we'll break this to down move. Okay, guys, so hope you guys understand for the Tata Steel. Now let's go to the next stock, that is Sun Pharma. So again, if you see the Sun Pharma, the recent price action, I just marked the some trend lines from the recent price actions. So if you see, these are the first point, then second point, I mark the trend line, same first point, second point. So this again, many of you know the technical analysis, so this is one of the good pattern I just marked here. So if you see this pattern, this is called as a pole and this is called as a flag. This is a pole and a flag pattern. So if it breaks this, if this breaks this resistance, you can see a good, so as per pole and flag pattern, our target is this 38 points. So just take this here from flag and mark the horizontal line. So guys, this is the target if it breaks upper side. Okay, so this is a from technical analysis. This target is from technical analysis. It's not necessary that it will come on intraday basis. It might come tomorrow, day after tomorrow. It will take 2 or 3 days, or it might come by one day only. So no one can say that this target achieved in a 1 day, 2 day, or 1 hour, 2 hour. Okay, guys. So you need to watch the market. So this is for the Sun Pharma, guys, for upside move. If it takes the resistance on this, comes down, Sun Pharma will be weak below this gray color area only. So you can trade for this as a first target, this as a second target. Till time this area is no trade zone, you cannot trade on this area as you will not get a good move. Okay, guys. So this is for the Sun Pharma. Let's go to the next stock. Again, Bajaj Finance. So if you see, I don't mark much on Bajaj Finance. I just want to show you how I mark Bajaj Finance. Just think about this psychologically. So if you see this trend line, this is a good trend line for the Bajaj Finance, and it break and market going sideways. Okay, market going sideways. So if you see this area is much more important. So any stock goes in any direction. Now taking some rest here, if this breaks, it might go down. Otherwise, you can see if it goes break this area, you can see up move. So this area between this zone, the red color, this is called as a no trade zone area. So above this, Bajaj Finance may be positive. Below this, it will be negative. So accordingly, you can trade and get your targets. Okay, guys. So this is for Bajaj Finance. Okay, so now last stock that we have in our watch list is Hero MotoCorp. Okay, so now if you see the Hero MotoCorp, just marking. So Hero MotoCorp I marked in hourly time frame. So again, if you see this area, so this first yellow point, second, third is the trend line, and again this resistance. So this is the no trade zone for the Hero MotoCorp. If tomorrow if it breaks this, you can buy the Hero MotoCorp and go long in this. And for the selling side, you can wait to break this trend line, or you can wait break till break this zone. Why this zone? Again, take resistance, again support, again spending much more time on this area. So this is a good levels for Hero MotoCorp. So if it breaks this area, you can go for sell. If it break this area, you can go for buy. So this is for the Hero MotoCorp guys. And the last one is Bank Nifty. So again, if you see, I marked Bank Nifty in a 15 minute time frame. So Bank Nifty already is at all time high. So just to show you, this is the first point, this is the second point, I marked the trend line. Again, same first point, second point, I marked the trend lines. So now already this trend line is breaked out. If you see here, breakdown going up. So if it go, you see this is a good area for the Bank Nifty. If it goes above this area, you can go for buy, or tomorrow if it comes below this area, Bank Nifty may be weak, you can trade Bank Nifty for this much of target as your first target. After that, this is your second target, this level is your second target. Accordingly, you can trade for the Bank Nifty guys. So hope you understand the Bank Nifty as well. So this is the guide. So Tata Steel, Sun Pharma, Bajaj Finance, these are the four stocks that we selected for tomorrow and the Bank Nifty index. So hope you guys understand the analysis. Thanks for watching the video, and do subscribe our channel for future videos. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching the video.